there as we'll take another look at what happened.
And Cody Ware loose in the middle of the corner, and not sure if he overcorrects the car or if the car had a mechanical issue, but it turns directly right into the outside wall and then into the inside wall. Almost, look how close it was to hitting the blunt end of